I have thought about you. Ellie, I was a little sorry to hear about your mom.
Well, it hasn't been the best of times, but I do thank you for bringing Jeff back to New York. It feels good to be working again.
I just wanted a couple of hits, and I thought you two could work out the rest.
I'm giving it time. Time. The funny thing is, all the time that Jeff and I were together, our timing was all off.
And now?
Well, so far we haven't talked about us yet. We'll get around to it.
I really hope so.
So did Jeff give you the new songs?
Yeah, they're sensational. I think we should record River Deep Mountain High with Tina Turner.
Tina? I love Tina, but Darlene really wanted that song.
We've got other songs for Darlene. Right now we're getting set up to do the demo where I can hear music.
You don't want to take time, do you, Sharpie?
Time is money.
Let's do it.
Together, and we were young, and we made a lot of mistakes.
game 49.
Ellie, I have a question. The Do Run Run is a great song and everything, but what does it mean?
Nothing.
Everything means something.
That's true, but this time it means absolutely nothing. You see, Jeff and I, we'd be writing and we get stuck for a lyric, so we come up with these little riffs. Even to this day, Jeff and I will speak and he'll say, you know, Ellie, we could have gone, and when you walked me home, we had a cup of coffee and we watched TV. And then I say we could have gone, and when you walked me home, we had a glass of wine and then you choked on me. You see, there's a lot of things you can do other than did you run, run?
River deep?
Darlene, we've been waiting a long time for this one. Take it.